was a bit hesitant to move the puck there. They turn it over again, but now they get it back. Here's Raffl. Straight line up to Filppula. Filppula trying to dance away. It deflects across. Voracek for Raffl. He scores! Michael Raffl backhanding it home, and the Flyers now lead 5-2.
Wow, was that a confident-looking play? And Val Filppula made the challenging move at the offensive blue line. And then a terrific pass to Voracek, who calmly found Michael Raffl darting through in the crease area. Flyers go all the way up the ice from one end to the other. And there's Filppula's play there around Vatanen. A nice pass to Voracek. And look, Jake just calmly gets it to Raffl, who backhands it in.
Look at this play here by Filppula, though. And before that, guys bounced off his skate. He almost lost it. He was able to recover it. That, here it is here. He ends up getting it, recovering it. Kind of confuses the Devils. They get out of position. And what a great play by Raffl. We said Dave Haxtell said he wanted to see more goals in those tight areas by the net.